Bentley. Oh shit.
We'd be helping out the cops.
Really? You always seem eager to aid Inspector Fox.
Yeah, well, she's different. Your average law enforcer isn't that, I don't know, attractive. Hold on, here he comes.
That's despicable.
Get a picture before he finishes. This is perfect. Use your binocular cop to take both.
Thank you.
Really? All those coins went to waste.
Place. Sure to be a few coins laying around in there. What's the plan?
If you give me
Got a point of entry? I'm guessing the front door is not the safest option.
That wooden hatch appears to be an ideal way to slip in undetected. Head down there and we'll be up in a few minutes.
We had to use these up for the PS2 version. But PS3 ports, you don't need them. Press circle. Thank you.
Thank you.
Going to home.
Looks like you found one of Octavio's Vincenetti drones. You're on your way to the police station for your old bait and switch?
Yeah, he's following me. The dude was for cover. He got me off.
Now to get those mercenary apes involved.
Hey, you don't need no more human dogs in the country, are you?
I might not be a real buff, but I've got real inspired.
You're talking to me, put dead? Because I don't need a thing.
These missiles, Doc.
This was a good plan, Devin. Now we can just sit back and watch the fireworks.
Thank you. I pride myself on deviousness these days. With her ink guard under fire, there's a 93% chance that Carmelita will arrive and take out the entire Vincenetti gang.
Devious.
Inspector Fox, I am glad to see you. This Vincenetti group has given me all I can handle.
Stand your ground, soldier. We'll take them together.
Thank you.
a mercenary, you fought with honor and distinction. I'm proud of you.
Well, that about does it for this episode. See y'all in the next one.